KTM 250 Adventure Price Drop. KTM has announced a massive price cut on its entry-level adventure bike, the KTM 250 Adventure. The latest price cut brings down the ex-showroom price of the KTM 250 Adventure to just ₹2,30,000. The massive price cut of ₹25,000 is only valid for a short period of time, starting from July 16 and ending on 31st August 2021. During this period, the ex-showroom price of the KTM 250 Adventure will be just ₹1,276, more than the KTM 250 Duke, which it is based on. This makes the KTM Adventure 250 tremendous value for money for what it provides over the standard KTM 250 Duke. KTM India added that there won't be any changes made to the bike despite cutting the price down by ₹0.25 lakh. This means the user will get the frame, W suspension and wheels from its bigger sibling, the KTM Duke 390, just as it did earlier. Powering the KTM Adventure 250 is the same engine that does duty on the KTM 250 Duke. The liquid-cooled single-cylinder engine produces 29 bhp and 24 Nm of torque. The rear wheel is driven by a slick shifting 6-speed gearbox with identical gear ratios as its naked sibling. The KTM Adventure 250 is available in two color options, a flashy electronic orange and a stealthier black metallic. When KTM initially introduced the 250 Adventure in India, many felt the pricing was between ₹10,000 to ₹15,000 price than what it should have been. This did reflect on the sales performance too. However, with this new limited period offer, we expect more buyers to consider the KTM 250 Adventure over its naked sibling.